Hey guys, my name is Asim from Machinery. On today's video, I'll show you our Trauma Scrubber. The Trauma Scrubber is used to wash crushed rock, gravel, construction aggregates, and oil sands. They are high capacity, high retention machines that can accept a large sized feed material. Since a large diameter scrubber can handle feeds up to 300 mm, they are sometimes used as a primary washer before downstream crushing or screening systems. The Trauma Scrubber has a Trauma Screen extension to provide rock product separation, screening, and dewatering capabilities. Capacities are normally determined by analyzing the type of the feed material, percent and type of waste material to be removed, screen analysis of the feed, available water and, if specified, retention time. Retention time in the Trauma Scrubber varies from application to application due to different types and varying amounts of waste to be removed. Trauma Scrubber screens are used to provide a cleaner product by removing deleterious material like water-soluble clays and coatings. They are sized based on the type of feed material, the screen analysis of the feed, the percent and type of waste material to be removed, and the available water. Retention time can also factor into the size of the machine. The integral screen size section depends on the amount of screen efficiency, desired cut point, and dewatering requirements. For most any oil, rock, or sand washing problem you have, Fori has a solution that offers less downtime maintenance and more clean products for your highest profitability. All Fori Trauma Scrubbers are machined to be perfectly concentric, eliminating any undue vibration or wobble. Concentricity ensures the scrubber runs quieter and smoother with reduced tire and bearing maintenance, ultimately leading to longer life and lower operating costs. Okay, if you have any questions, please feel free to contact me. This is Asim. See you next time.